one continuation, which is about exponential functions. We said that f of x equals b to the power x is an exponential function. Okay, let us solve this exercise. The exponential function f of x equals 574 times 1.026 to the power x models the population of India f of x in millions. So f of x, which is y, is what? Is the population of India. Okay, population of India in millions. إذن الواي, y هي population of India in millions. طيب بعدين x years. So x is the number of years. This is a function. هذه function. In any function you have y and x, and the two variables. The x is the independent variable. Well, y is the dependent variable. Y depends on x. In the question, he has to tell you y means what? Well, x what? فالy هنا, population of India in millions. Well, x what? Number of years. Not only number of years, x years after 1974. إذن الx number of years after 1974. What is the question? Find India's population. So find what? Find y. لأن الy هي the population of India. Find India's population to the nearest million. يعني approximate your answer to the nearest million in the year 2028. Okay. How to find x? X number of years after 1974. So to find x, I find the difference between 2028 and 1974. لأنه الx هي number of years after 1974. فإذا if you subtract 2028 minus 1974, you get 54. إذن الx هي 54 لأنه number of years after 1974 إلى 2028 هي 54 years. إذن الx 54. طب what do we need to find? Find India's population, يعني find y أو f of x. فالy هي 574 times 1.026 وI raise it to x اللي هي 54. بعدين I use the calculator and I find the answer. 574 times, بعدين 1.026 raised to the power 54. كده. Okay. بعدين أقول equals. فتصير الانسر هو 229.5.458. طيب how to approximate to nearest million. هذه 4 فالفور less than 5 وبالتالي you can remove it والانسر يكون 2295. This is how to approximate لانه الفور is less than 5. If 4 is greater 5 or greater كان الانسر يكون 2296 million. فاذا الانسر هو to the population of India. The population of India will be 2,295 million in year 2028. All right. Let us go to objective 2. Objective 2 is about graphing exponential functions. This is very important to graph exponential functions. You should know the graph of any exponential function. Well, let us, in this example, sketch the graph of this function, f of x equals 2 to the power x. This is exponential function. The base here is 2 and the power is x. Type, how to graph, how to sketch the graph? You make a table of coordinates. Table of coordinates. What is the meaning of table of coordinates? You put x and y. This is x and y. You choose values for x. You select. We select integers, you select values of x. Usually, من negative 3 إلى 3. اوكي بعدين يو ريبليس واي باي نيجاتيف 3 اوكي سبستيتيوت عشان تجيب اف اوف نيجاتيف 3 تو فايند اف اوف نيجاتيف 3 فتصير نيجاتيف 3 تو ذا باور تصير 2 تو ذا باور نيجاتيف 3 يو بوت ات ان ذا كالكوليتر تصير 1 اوفر 8 اذا وين اكس از نيجاتيف 3 واي از 1 اوفر 8 يو دو ذس فور اول these values of x مثلاً if x is 0 y would be 1 بعدين you connect these points فيطلع عندك الجراف of 2 to the power x this is the graph هذه الرسمة this is the graph of the exponential function y equals 2 to the power x what is the domain الدومين all x values تشوف هنا الدومين all x values من negative infinity إلى infinity range all y values من 0 إلى infinity الزيرو is not included عندك horizontal asymptote y equals zero يعني هذا اللاين this line اللي هو x axis y equals to zero is a horizontal asymptote يعني الجراف will not touch this line هو الجراف approaches the line but it doesn't touch the line وبالتالي if you put x any number شوف if you put x negative 3 لما ال y كانت 1 over 8 negative 4 حيكون 1 over 2 to the power 4 اللي هي 64 16 عفوا 16 1 over 16 فيصير مرة صغير but it will never be negative مستحيل يكون negative 2 to the power negative 4 مثلا يصير 1 over 2 to the power 4 ويطلع always positive فإذا ال y هنا impossible to be negative يعني 2 to the power x هي always greater than 0 يستحيل حتى تكون 0 it will never be 0 فهذه exponential function ابدا ما تكون 0 it is not 0 or negative فلذلك range اللي هو y values from 0 to infinity وهذا عندك exercise graph 3 to the power x حيكون exactly the same graph نفس الجراف هذا عندك table of values و plot the points in the table and connect them طبعا if you graph at in the exam or whatever you can choose three values we know the graph of the exponential function you should know it by heart فالآن الجراف حيكون 0 و 1 this is a very important point if x is 0 y is 1 وعندك 1 with 3 in this case ف 1 with 3 this is another point وعندك 1 عندك النيجاتيف 1 النيجاتيف 1 مع ال 1 over 3 ف these 3 points are enough عندك النيجاتيف 1 1 over 3 هنا يعني بعدين توصل you connect this these points بهذا الشكل فيطلع عندك الجراف this is the graph of the exponential function 3 to the power x you notice انه exactly نفس ال okay exactly نفس 2 to the power x يعني 2 to the power x او 3 to the power x all of them the same graph وطبعا هذا اللاين اللي هو y equals to 0 is a horizontal asymptote. For this is the graph of 3 to the power x with domain or real numbers were range from 0 to infinity with 0 open لأنه the graph will never be negative or 0 and 3 to the power x is always greater than 0 it will never be less than 0 I stop here وأترك لك هذا f of x 3 over 2x had a question 13 question 13 هنا هذا question 13 طبعا الأسئلة هذه يقول لك graph each function by making a table of coordinates فيو graph okay فعندك question 13 هذا 3 over 2x فat least question 13 فقط أترك لك question 13 you do it at home you do it at home و at home the graph will be exactly similar to the graph of 3 to the power x و 2 to the power x I stop here. If you have any question, please go ahead.